Most of you probably already know that the XY ordered pairs in a unit circle are written as cosine sine, but what is tangent? Tangent is actually going to be sine over cosine, all right? So in other words, if I was trying to find tangent of 180 degrees, I'm gonna find 180 degrees on my unit circle, and the sine value is that Y value, which is zero. Cosine is the X value, -1. And remember here, zero divided by anything is zero. So you can say that tangent of 180 equals zero.